Hi guys, got one here I haven't shown you yet. This is my newest addition to my mid to late 50s consolettes. This is a 1957 Magnavox, and this is a really, really nice machine here. It's all original. It's got a 18-inch woofer. You can see it to the shadow kind of there to the left. There's an 18-inch Jensen's. I think these are Jensen's in this. I'm not sure what the speakers are, but there's an 18-inch speaker to the left. There's a 12-inch, another 12-inch woofer, and then there's a mid-range, and then there's a tweeter in there. So there's, you know, really a lot of power. Huge, huge speaker in that in these consolettes that they had back then. And just so you know, too, the doors on this, this one here, that's glass. Both of those are glass doors. Same thing right here with this one here. This is a glass top that kind of hides the radio, and then in here there's another glass door, and this one here is where the record player is, and there's a Collaro changer in that. There's a 45, and this is a high fidelity. This ain't stereo, it's high fidelity. This is from 57, and there's a switch there for an external speaker, and then there's also tape inputs in the back. One of the best sounding, this is my new 78 player by far. I mean, this thing is unbelievable. I mean, it plays all the other ones as well, 33 and so on, but 78 sounds so smooth on this changer. It's unbelievable how great it is. I'll show that to you here in a second. But there's the radio. And got the green tuning eye right there. And you can see the switches there. It's got FM, AM, phono, auxiliary, and that's for your tape. And this is pretty interesting right here. This is for your different settings for your 78s or for your you know, for your record settings. RIAA, LP, European, and regular 78 for the older 78s. But I got the manual that came with this as well. Had all the paperwork. This thing sounds beautiful. Well taken care of. It's been in the same family since 1957. The lady I got it from, it was her father's. And he recently passed away, and it's been sitting in the same room, same corner since 57. He paid $329 for this one here when it came out in 57. A lot of money, good stuff, you know. But they can pay for it back then. And here's all the paperwork that came with it too. I got the manual. Kind of get it out of here for you. I should have had this all ready for you. And there's the manual to it right there, how to operate your magnificent Magnavox. And then there's a warranty card in here. Tells you how to clean the instructions. Came with all the tags. So everything's in here. Tells you how to take care of your, it's a mahogany cabinet. Tells you how to take care of your cabinet. Everything came with it. The only thing I had to do this is I had to clean the changer. The changer in this did not work when I got it. It was froze solid. And I don't think I've ever had that happen. I've had them sluggish before, but not froze like this thing was. This took a lot of lubricating, taking it apart, and thoroughly cleaning. It took me a long time, but now it's working good. And I got a new, a brand new needle on that too. There's the original 45 adapter. But you can see, this one has a brass mesh screen covering the speakers, and there's a dial indicator light down there, the red one. That didn't work when I got it. That bulb was burned out. There was one bulb that was burned out on the radio. All the other ones worked. But you can see the cabinet here is like brand new. And the back, as you can see too, is brand new. I was the first one, I swear, to open this thing up since 57. Everything was absolutely clean. There was just some dust in the back there, but well taken care of. But I'm going to put some 1950s 78s on here for you. The first one I'm going to put on is the 5 satins. I think it's to the aisle. I don't know. I got it stacked on there. And then this one here is the 5 keys. A couple of good 78s, but let me get that one going for you. Play so nice. Sounds so nice. Hope you enjoy it.
First a boy and a girl meet each other, then they sit down. talk for a while. In your heart you'll want her for a lover, while each step draws you closer to the eye. You may start with a simple conversation, like, darling, please put me on trial. She says yes, and your heart starts beating, while each step draws you closer to the eye. You ask her if she loves you, she answers, I do. Your heart starts glowing inside, and then you will know she is just for you, while each step draws you closer to the eye. Then you put a ring on her finger, to the eye.
Guys, here comes the 5 keys. How nice and smooth that change works. Nice and slow. How nice and smooth that sounds. No distortion, nothing. Unbelievable. 78's are like brand new anyways, but still, unbelievable. I play this thing every day since I got it, every night.
I offer you my all. This I promise you, a heart that you trust so. My darling, now you must know that all you have to do is call. There isn't anything I wouldn't do for you, just you alone. I've given you my everything to call your very own. With the coming years, sweetheart, I will endeavor to love you than ever, more and more than I do. This I promise you.